Good morning. So today is a exciting day.
Recently, I sent a tweet and it said like I'm just gonna try out and sell some stuff for school this week. You know, and a lot of people like messaged me and I sold a bunch of stuff.
How many?
I probably got like 700 bucks.
Hey boy.
Probably got like 500 bucks.
And then.
It's probably some sort of
thing. Yeah. So, and this guy could be a good resource for you too. Like, you could maybe even intern, drive over to Seattle once a week and just intern for him.
Yeah.
Like, hey, just teach me everything you know, work for free. You know? And that could be a good route. He might do it, he might have some clients. And the free work, you know, you already know how to work machines. You might be really valuable to him. Just, like, you offered yourself for free just to learn. Plus you have skills, like you're top, no one does what you do, you know? No one makes garments in the match. You're in Seattle, like you're, no one does. Unless you have an accent, so you're a hot commodity for the right guy.
What is it, Sewing Good?
Sewing Good, yeah.
Is there like a website?
Yeah, very basic website, just Sewing Good Seattle. Strap them an email, be like, hey, I'm making clothes, I'm looking at good digital patterns, made in a tech pattern. Plus, you know, you want to learn as much as you can, like, because you've done that for a Yeah, tell your story. Just met with this aspiring. Why are my windshield wipers on? So I met with this aspiring like clothing designer, and he reached out to me. And honestly, it was super. I was super proud of him. He's 19. He's made like a couple samples. He's made 700 bucks from, you know, making his own garments, and he's physically making them. He bought machines, and like he should be super proud of himself at 19 to have done that and sold his own stuff online. I mean, like, you know, and he hasn't done it necessarily by the book. Like, you know, he hasn't done digital patterns, or he's just kind of teaching himself, and people are liking it. So. Super proud of him, and I think you know, a few little steps that he can change about what he's doing, he could really make it. So I'm fired up for him, and that's just a great example of like you should always just hit people up, because one little conversation can really help. Like when I started this, I didn't know what a pattern maker was, the most basic thing in this world. But once I learned that information, then I really like started moving, and I could, and I knew what to search online, and then I knew who to get in contact with. So it was a really positive conversation I had with my buddy Ethan, who knew a girl who did who made garments, and then she told me what pattern maker was and who to go to, and it just took one conversation. So if you're struggling doing something, just reach out to people, and you know, their information that they know could really help you. So. That's a little fire today. I'm going to Seattle in a little bit. Driving over. Hopefully it doesn't rain too hard. What are we doing today, Kata?
Gonna get some shots downtown Seattle. It's gonna be good. It's a nice day out.
We're both wearing the same cut shirt, so I'm gonna have to change.
Planned it.
Yeah, downtown Seattle. Carter's actually become a pretty good photographer these last few months, so I'm gonna be grabbing the shirts, having Dakota put them on and doing some vlog and some video stuff, and he's gonna be photo, and so hopefully stay pretty lean. Let's get it.
Now she want a photo. You already know though, yeah. You only live once, that's the motto. The YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, but we don't really play. Every day, every day. What anybody say, can't see him cause the money in the way. Real, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up. Real, what's up, what's up.
How we doing, fellas?
It's coming along.
Kata on the camera, D'Shay on the...
We're dodging buses out here.
We've had a homeless man attack us and almost got hit by a bus. So if you're in Seattle and you see three guys wheeling a cart of clothes around, you know where to, you know it's us.
I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. P1 cleaner than your church shoes. Belly point two just to hurt you. All red lamb just to tease you. None of these toys on lease to made your whole year in a week to ya. Main main out of your league to side side out of your league to house so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks a table come from ebony. Cut that ivory into skinny pieces. Then she clean up with her face, but I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see a shade. Switch out my side, I like to get your lane. Switch on my core if I kill any pain. Look what you've done. I'm a mob star boy. Look what you've done.
Just wrapped up another successful photo shoot. We had rain. We had sunshine and some wind, and we just got some food. So now we're headed back to the Snatchels. Kata, you got anything to say?
Crushed it. Said it was a perfect day shooting in Seattle. Loving it.
Chicken, Caesar.
Blue moon, sun, bumping new edition. House so empty, need a centerpiece.